My mind is clearer now. At last, all too well, I can see where we all soon will be. If you strip away the myth from the man, you will see where we all soon will be. Jesus, you started to believe the things they say of you. You really do believe this talk of God is true. And all the good you've done will soon get swept away. You've begun to matter more than the things you say. Listen, Jesus, I don't like what I see. All I ask is that you listen to me. And remember, I've been your right-hand man all along. But you have set them all on fire. They think they found the new Messiah. And they'll hurt you when they find they're wrong.
Their sleep and they shall soothe you, calm you and anoint you, muffle your heart, forehead.
Expensive could have been saved for the poor. Why has it been wasted? We could have raised maybe 300 silver pieces or more. People who are hungry, people who are starving, matter more than your feet and hair.
To sleep well tonight. Let the world turn without you tonight. If we try, we'll get by, so forget all about us tonight.
Surely you're not saying we have the resources to save the poor from their lot. There will be poor always, pathetically struggling. Look at the good things you've got. Think while you still have me. Move while you still see me. You'll be lost. You'll be so, so sorry. When I'm gone.
Sleep and I shall soothe you, calm you and anoint you. Close your eyes and changed. Yes, really changed. In these past few days when I have seen myself, I seem like someone else. I don't know how to take this. I don't see why he moves me. He's a man. He's just
tired. After all, I tried for 3 years. Seems like 90. Why then am I scared to finish what I started? What you started? I didn't start it. By thy will.